Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Data Box. So today I get the following error notification while I try to open the Roblox, and it shows an unexpected error occurred and Roblox needs to quit. We are sorry. So how to fix this issue? And here I get this error message in my Windows 10 PC. At same time, this trick also works for all Windows platforms like Windows 7, Windows 8 and Windows 8.1 also. So anyway, let's go to our tutorial. So if you get this message, just uninstall that Roblox. So we simply go to control panel. So here you can click to access programs and features. So here you can locate that Roblox and click to uninstall it. So once you've done these processes, just close all the windows and open your Windows Run. So here you can type %appdata% and then hit to enter. So now in this section, in top it shows the folder path. So here you can press appdata and then click to access local folder. So same way, here also you can locate that Roblox folder and simply click to delete that folder. So after you delete this folder and close all the windows and one time restart your Windows PC. So after the restarting is completed, just open your Microsoft Store, and this is for a Windows 10 user only. So and then search Roblox and click to install it. And it starts to downloading, so be patient. So once the installation is completed, just click to open it. And it asks for the login processes, so you can complete this step. And this is only for Windows 10 user. So at same time, if you are a Windows 7 or Windows 8 or 8.1 user, just get this Roblox by accessing this Roblox official site. And if you press this play button and it asks for the Roblox access permission, but you can press download and install Roblox and then complete this downloading processes. And it starts to installing. So finally this Roblox is successfully installed in my PC. So I hope now this time it does not show any other crashing issues. So if maybe again it shows that same error message, just comment to me. I give some other ideas to fix this issue. So otherwise, just leave a one like. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Data Box. And thanks for watching.